Animation is a way of expressing physics that are too extreme or ridiculous for the real world, so that we're able to tell stories in any way we see fit. This is what we call using our imagination. Today on Future 5, we're going to pick out 4 of what we believe are the most interesting imaginative inventions in anime that could someday become a reality, and one that almost certainly won't become a reality, but we really, really want it anyway. Number 1. Freya. The Freya is a bomb from the anime Code Geass, and its full name is the Field Limitary Effective Implosion Armament. The Freya warhead theory was Nina's personal research on the possibility of using uranium-235 as a viable source of fuel for the nuclear reaction. She later created a nuclear reactor from sucuridite, which she dubbed a prototype. The final properties of the bomb are unknown, but developed using sucuridite, it collapses all matter within its range of effect. It has the destructive power of 50 megacollapse effects, and is reinforced with sucuridite by 20 units. Its range is at least 3000 meters within a cylindrical zone, preceded by a 1300 meter radius spherical zone and a tertiary range of 5000 to 8000 meters. Number 2. Eden of the East app. The Eden of the East app allows you to simply take a photo of any individual that has been out in the world for a while and receive all information you'd like to know about them. There have been apps like this that attempted to hit the market, but the protection surrounding privacy usually protects people. It essentially works like Wikipedia or a Google-based imaging search. Number 3. Ads Goggles. Radical Edwards goggles from Cowboy Bebop are nothing too special if you look at VR and augmented reality headsets that exist today, as well as glasses like Google Glass. But they are in a form we haven't quite seen yet. Ed uses her goggles to hack, program, construct computers and see augmented views and realities. She has used her goggles to jokingly hijack the spaceship on multiple occasions so that the main character would keep up on his word, which he so often had to be reminded of. Number 4. Plasma Rifles. We don't really have to call out any general anime here, but let's say Gundam Wing. Light, as many people know, doesn't really make for a powerful weapon. The other option is of course plasma, which does in fact get very hot. If there ever comes a way to direct plasma based weapons, whether it be through magnets or inside other rounds, it surely will be the next step in armor piercing rounds. Dragon Ball Z is a world that isn't exactly known for its technology. However, it is a lot more full of it than you might expect when you're a real fan of the show. From start to finish, you know, from Dragon Ball all the way to Dragon Ball Z, capsules have shown up created by the Capsule Corporation. The daughter of the creator of the famous capsules, Bulma Briefs, is who the series starts out with. Capsules are small pill-shaped devices that when clicked and thrown reveal whatever storage unit was last saved inside the cap. Some capsules can hold up to a city's worth of water, whereas others can hold a small backpack's worth. They come in all sizes and shapes and are the most common and best-selling item in the Dragon Ball Z universe, and so it would be here, if it existed. And that already concludes this short episode of Future 5. Thank you for joining us. New episodes every Wednesday, but you can also follow us on social media for updates, links in the description.